Barack Obama doesn't just hang out with Britney and Paris. He hangs out with black people. Scary black people. Very scary black people. If he has his way, the White House will become the Black House. That's the real Barack Obama.
I'm John McCain, and I approve this message.